Hi friends, my name is Rohan Bharatchandra. Welcome to this updated video on grey market premium and subscription status of India Pesticides IPO. The IPO dates are 23rd to 25th June, so today is the second day. Issue price 290 to 296 per share. The face value was only 1 rupee. So far the subscriptions are as follows. Institutions 0 times, HNIs 0.23 times, retail investors already subscribed 3.12 times, and total 1.61 times. Approximately 1.5 days have finished. Grey market premium as on today is 50 rupees, that is 17% above the issue price. Observations. Number 1, the grey market premium is around 17% as of now, so maybe it will open positively on the listing day. 2, the grey market premium has fallen from rupees 90 to rupees 50, so 30% premium has become 17%. This is not an encouraging sign. It may still fall if there is further weakness in overall stock markets in the coming days, so we need to keep this in mind. Personally, we are not investing in this IPO, but you can take your own decision based on your risk appetite. Watch this video again, watch our previous video, and if you feel this has good potential for future, or if you can look for some short-term gains, then you can subscribe for this IPO. If this information was useful to you, please type useful in the comment section. If you like this video, please press the like button and share this video with all your friends. Thank you for watching this video. Bye bye and all the best.